clatter back over here. And, yeah, there's a lot of grandma clatter. But, you know, part of it was necessary. So, working on something just to try to earn a dollar. I kind of was hanging out with Max, and, maybe I used them instead to try to get the account, but that doesn't mean that you could tell everybody I'm a trunk full of bot. That's where I draw the line. You know what I mean? So, I thought that was a low blow. And, well, if you wanna use a he's dishonest. Next Sunday. If I'm in someone's place, Math Power Lad, whatever he calls himself. Sometimes and the real Math Power Lad is a friend because I'm in the same place. So, you know, that's his problem because I got a role. I'm a lone wolf. I gotta go across country. I gotta pay for gas. I gotta pay for my ugly dog, Wes. And I gotta pay a rent. And you gotta do that for me because I just quit my job for flat earth thing. And a lot of people, might say, hey, you kind of threw Matt under the bus by being with a guy who you don't know what his real name is. But Jake's gotta do what Jake's gotta do. What's good for you? I mean, there's a reason why I call myself Flatter Master. I'm a master. I've always been a master. And if you make me the leader of the Flat Earth, well, then that means we're gonna get a full convention hall at the Holiday Inn. Many bars on me. This is bullshit. I don't know where to put me up here at the NASA channel, but I guess, I don't know, but this ain't no Holiday Inn, I'll tell you that right now. I don't know if I'm in Paris, I got the front new stupid fountains. I don't need fountains playing music. Those fountains aren't musicians. Those fountains can't play music like I play bass. I'm a real musician. Fountains, watching water spit up, the music, pouring the balls. It's not real music. It's not like the fastest bass player in the world. That's right, I'm also sitting in the house. I'm wearing a total of pain shirt. It's a lot like the Lunar Module or Homeless Street or something. That's right, I had to pick on homeless people to get the message across, but that's just the way it is. Sorry if you're a casualty. You gotta get yourself something better than a homeless tweaker shelter homeless man. If I need to take out homeless people so I can tell people the earth is really flat, well then that's just a casualty of what I gotta do. Jake's gotta do what Jake's gotta do to get to the top of this. Which I'm not too clear on what that means. Where I'm gonna be. Or what is gonna happen when I become the Flat Earth leader. But I'm gonna knock out anybody that's in my way, tries to tell me I'm not a musician, thinks they're doing music when it doesn't sound like Eagles or Green Day, which I like. I like to kind of fuse those styles together because, you gotta understand what works. You only get one strike when you do a live stream, so I don't know. Can we get this camera on in case I get sabotaged by